Dr. Drake. Dr. Scorpio, I don't believe you've met my son, William.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm sure she's glad that you're here.
I don't know what I'd do without him.
Mrs. Dixon, your condition is deteriorating faster than we expected. I'd like to perform surgery this afternoon.
That's a lot sooner than we talked about. But maybe that's good.